We now know the name of the man killed last night in North Austin. Police say 39-year-old Damian Falcone III died shortly after arriving at the hospital. Investigators tell us two people were shot and one stabbed outside the Sunrise Mini Mart in Northeast Austin. So far, police have yet to make any arrests. Detectives are on the lookout for a dark-colored four-door sedan, possibly a Chevrolet Impala, that was seen leaving the parking lot shortly after last night's shooting.